क्लास सिक्स ऑनलाइन टेस्ट एक्चुअली फॉर मैथमेटिक्स. टुडे आई एम गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर योर ऑनलाइन मैथ टेस्ट. सो कीप इन माइंड दैट आई एम गिविंग द इंस्ट्रक्शन दैट हाउ यू हैव टू डू दिस मैथमेटिक्स प्रॉपरली. फर्स्ट वन इज दैट फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट. दैट इज एक्चुअली 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन. दैट इज -14 multiplied by -15, then -12 multiplied by +12, then -300 multiplied by 4, then 0 multiplied by 10001, then 62 multiplied by -9. Now in another you have to find the product. That is also -1 multiplied by -30, then multiply by 6. Next -9 multiply by -9, then again -9. Then -50 multiplied by -10 multiply by 60. Then -8 multiplied by -6, then multiply by 3 multiply by 12. Next one is 0 multiplied by -3, then multiplied by -271. Now third number question is find the quotients. That is 245 divided by -5, then -3454 divided by 11, divided by -11, then 0 divided by -8. Next one is find the values. Here keep in mind properly, you see the math properly, then do this mathematics. First one is 20 minus third bracket minus 15 plus second bracket 4 divided by in bracket minus 1, then minus 3, it is under bar, then second bracket close, multiply by 6, third bracket close. Next one is 10 minus second bracket 5 plus first bracket minus 3, then bracket close, plus 8, then minus, then again within bracket minus 15 plus 4, then first bracket close, second bracket close. Next one is 140 minus 12 multiplied by within third bracket 3 minus 4, then second bracket 2 multiply 3 minus 2 multiply within bracket minus 8, and from 3 to minus 8 within bar, second bracket close, third bracket close. Then minus 80 plus 6 multiply second bracket minus 3 minus 21, these two under bar, then plus 20, then second bracket close, then plus 100. Next one is solve it. 5 questions are there. That is 4 1 by 2 multiply 3 1 by 3, then 6 2 by 5 multiplied by 25 by 8, then 95 by 44 divided by 4, then 6 by 7 divided by 8 by 56 divided by 6 by 6, then 8 by 9 divided by 24 by 5 within bracket, then multiplied by 2 by 3. These are the questions. You have to do these questions properly. So this much according to this instruction you have to do.